What's up, everybody, and welcome to Red Matter. Now, this is a oldie but goodie, and I figured since, you know, we got the trailer for Red Matter 2, might as well revisit the classic, the first one. Hopefully the second one outdoes this first one, because it's amazing. If you're familiar with VR, then you're familiar with Red Matter, and stay tuned, because you know it's a goodie. If you're not familiar with it, then stay tuned, because you're about to learn it's a goodie. It's about a scientist trying to figure out what's going on with some red matter. It's an escape room puzzle type game, and it's awesome. So let's get into Red Matter.
War is over.
No, I'm not.
The game has changed, but the match isn't over as long
Tug
as
of war?
The pieces are able to move. We may believe we have defeated them, but they're still here.
Right.
Than ever before.
Are they?
In our institutions, among us, stripping us
of our secrets. Among us. Sounds familiar. A satellite bigger than Atlantic Union.
Your code name will be Epsilon. You will travel to Rhea, one of Saturn's moons, to explore an abandoned science facility belonging to our enemies, Volgravia.
Nice.
Your mission, to infiltrate the complex, uncover the secrets of their research, and transmit them to headquarters.
Gotcha.
You will travel under hibernation in a space capsule.
Like this.
We will contact you again once you've reached your destination, Agent Epsilon.
Sir, yes, sir.
Good luck.
I don't need luck.
Approaching Rhea Lunar Orbit. Awakening Agent Epsilon.
Whoa. Nice.
Handshaking 3, 2, 1.
Epsilon, do you read me?
Sir, yes, sir.
Just a moment. Something's wrong, sir.
Uh-oh.
We're encountering some problems with the capsule on re-entry.
Maybe the fire?
Engaging emergency landing protocol.
Oh, shit.
Hurry.
Where? I'm burning up. That's bright. That didn't sound good.
Epsilon made it.
I'm here.
Epsilon, looks like your comm system is down. We can't hear you. I'm gonna need you to give us your location. Look for any signs that might help to pinpoint your position.
Got it.
Written in Volgravian, so... Shit. Looks like the language index isn't working.
Jesus
Christ. The translator must have gotten damaged. All right. I need you to reload the Volgravian basic language data drive so we can translate that sign. You'll probably have to look around for it.
It's right behind me, actually.
All right. The data drive's been uploaded. Now try to scan that sign again for me. Got it and got you.
Whoa. Look at that. That's another thing, man. The visuals are amazing. Alrighty then, let's get in there, shall we?
Remember that your scanner can be used not only to translate text, but to analyze objects as well.
Got it. Let's go back here, just in case. Alrighty then.
To increase the intensity of light from your flashlight, squeeze the trigger. Slowly releasing it lowers it.
Yeah, whatever. It's really not that bright.
Good job, Agent Epsilon. We're inside. Remember that you can check your
find the classified documents
by tapping the left stick toward the screen.
Enter through
twice.
Airlock. What's here?
Now we're gonna have have to find a way into the underground complex. The information we're looking for should be there.
Evacuation protocol. Alrighty then. Nice. Data on ice prospecting in an underground cave below the base. It appears to be a map with the location of this facility. Whatever you say. Alright. Where are we at? Let's go check this table. What do we got? Lab report on the presence of pollutants in ice. Early test results of a potentially organic indigenous substance. Whatever you say, Doc. You are here. Airlock, lockers, elevator. Got it. All right. Up and down. Yeah, whatever. All right, what are we looking for? Give me that. The other one's probably up there. Yep. Get back over there. All right. Whoops. Whoa. The hell? Yeah, that was freaky. What's back here? Oh, I bet that's the controls for that one. Let's get our gripper out. Come on over. Alrighty then. So we should be able to get to that. Come on with it. I think this is it. Man, I can't wait till Red Matter 2 comes out. Let me know in the comments below if anybody else is hyped for it. There we go. Give me that thing. Okay. Drop this down. Alrighty then. There we go. Let's get to it. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Oh, we're good. This thing looks crazy. So that's busted. Door control. That's good, right? So this probably doesn't work yet. Nice. That's for the center.
Now we're gonna have to find a way into the underground complex.
Yeah, got
the
it.
The information we're looking for should be there.
Come back over here. So, I'm assuming let me get my other gripper. There we go. Alrighty then. Jammed. What are we missing? Is it that one? Let's see. Step three. I just pull them off. Ah. Nice. Is that it? The hell's that? Whoa. AI assistant terminal. Welcome to the facility, comrade. Your presence here represents a breach of evacuation protocol. The base is currently on lockdown. Please use your credentials to access the lower levels. Yeah, I don't have them, bro. Alrighty then. So, this looks like a dressing room. All this security quantum physics. Entry and exit log board for this airlock. Entries, exits. Huh. How did he exit when he didn't enter? I guess we're gonna find out. Yeah. All right, let's look in these lockers. Oh, that was crazy. I never noticed that before. Despite restricting access to the top floor, you can send me your personal messages to the motherland, Olga. Check antenna connection. Check both escape shuttles. Farewell, comrade. What are these memos? Evacuation. Huh. Bulgarian spacesuit. Who didn't exit? Hey. Code of conduct infringement detected. Please report to your loyalty supervisor. Jesus, he got a couple of them.
Excellent. This is a personnel security code. Now that it's loaded into memory, simply use the scanner to activate it.
Got it. I'm not done looking in these lockers. I hope that your death will at least serve so that we all combat the red parasite that killed you. I love you always. The red parasite. Red matter. Aw, shit. Hey. Look. What do I do with this? A red king. We want to go down to the lower level, right? Oh, snap. Why is that different? Alright, here we go. Bam.
Alright, Agent. Now locate the security area. The documents we're after should be there. Remain alert. There's no telling what we may find out there.
Yeah, whatever, dude. Of course, I don't have a weapon. Find the classified documents, turn the power on. Find the power room, restart the reactor, access security. Holy shite. This light does absolutely nothing. What do you got to say now, bro? Alright. In order to bring things back to normal. Got it. What's this? Can I get in there? Access denied. All right. Power station. Right there. You are here. So I need to go that way and to the left. Whoa. Let's shut this. Ah. Alone at last. Well, we've always been alone. So looks like we got a couple stations. What do we got here? That's on. There we go. Getting there, getting there. Another flip of the switch. Nice. Head over to this station. What do we have here? Oh yeah, okay. So it was... I'm picking up what you're putting down, bitches. Get out of here. Alrighty then. Rip it and rip it. Whoa. Which one? Holy shit.
Find a way to access the reactor and power it up.
Find a way to access the reactor and power it up. Can I turn that off? Nice. No information. What on earth are you doing down there? I'm not sure if I can handle these energy spikes. Alright. Over here. Did, like, somebody get shot? The hell is all this? Bitch. Okay, P. So it really... goes like that. Scan this. Do not work while intoxicated. Wow. Alright. Oh, I see. Let's get this light back out. Alright. Does it matter which one goes where? There's that. There we go. Okay. Oh. There we go. Nope. There we go. Let's plug you up, buddy. Looks like we got one more to do. That's K. O. P. Should be good. Let's Let's head on over. Nice. This light is horrible. All right. What the hell is that? Let's take a look real quick.
Blood? What the hell happened?
Oh shit. See if this is functional. The next time we meet, it'll be in my dreams. Well, is it on? Reactor. Is that where we're going? I guess we're going to find out. Oh shit. I don't like this. Hey. Somebody getting drunk on duty. Serious. Alright, let's work clockwise. Don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing. Nice. Alrighty then. Let's see what we got. Okay, so that says up. That's over. Turn this that way. We almost there. There we go. And then we're not getting a reading on this. Did that not do it? Still a little confused. What's the goal here? That does nothing. Almost there. I'm assuming we gotta get it in green. Too much. Almost there. So which one is not reading? Let's try. Now. Too much. That did nothing. All right. What am I missing? Close. What the hell, man? So that's all the way down. Nice. Fucking finally. Flip that bitch. Hopping over there. Oh, they're all different. Can I make it over to there? That's a long jump. Alright, what are we doing over here? Looks like the level's gotta be at a certain point. Raise and lower the lever repeatedly to pump. Alright. Oh, I see. Let's do this. Oh. Let's try this. Wait. Nice. Got it. All right, let's get it. There we go. These are so cool, man. Flippity switch. On to the next one. So what do I do? Oh. These are the platforms. Another one of those pump stations. Damn it. Well, there we go. Nice. There we go. One more station left. And away we go. Fast and slow. Fast. So we got three of them. We got one left. I hate this. This will close. That open. Now. So that's open. Wait, one and a half. I still don't get it. Nice. There we go. Final switch. Now what up there?
Well, time to see if Engineer Stas Volkov kept up with his maintenance work.
I guess we're about to find out.
I hope the place doesn't explode.
You? I'm the one here. I'm the one who will die if it does. Oh, shit. What's that? Okay.
What happened? Epsilon. Everything all right?
Oh.
I'm losing the connection. Epsilon.
Who's that? Oh, shit. Get to the red. Whatever. That looks crazy. Oh boy. Where'd it go? Wow. This place looks a lot different lit up. Do I even want to go in there? A red pawn. Alright. Here goes nothing. Whoa. I don't like this one bit. Now what do you gotta say? Welcome, comrade. How are you feeling today? Horrible. What is this? Do I gotta wait for this to be done? X marks the incorrect answer. The circle is the correct one. Select the correct answer. Well done. The circle is the correct answer. It had to be done. Didn't select the largest, but you may not be wrong. It's the largest. Wrong? Oh my god. Made a great mistake that affects other people. Yeah, that's right. Someone acting in good faith does something illegal and punishable. Do you inform the authorities? Nope. Alrighty then. Is it justifiable to sacrifice a life to save another? No. We don't trade lives, Captain. Whatever, dude. One pod is insufficient to evacuate everyone. Where do you stand? Everyone goes. Oh, shit. Loyalty test results. Wonderful, I expected no less from you. You may return to your task. I shall inform the Coli of the progress you're making. Look at all that.
Someone tried to hack the system.
Is that so?
Follow their trail to reach the vault.
Follow their trail? Alright. First, server core exposed, protected, hibernating, engaged. I gotta find something with the schematic. 14C6.
Well done, Epsilon. We can patch into their system now.
Nice. Why is it getting darker? Cool. Nothing. What's that say? Hacking progress. No? It's all this. Surveillance camera monitor 1. That's where I was. Channel 1. Whoa. What is all this? Surveillance cameras active. Quarantine initiated on level 2. Areas have been sealed off. Now what? Oh. Surveillance? Shit. I gotta do what it says. Jesus. Move data 1 to position 2. Set arithmetical logical unit to resolve. User rights. Nice. Set server core to exposed. Set server core to engaged. To compute. Activate surveillance mode. Wait. the fuck? Oh. This is bullshit. Emergency protocol? Auxiliary cooler processor to protect it. Activate security circuit. Too exposed. Protected. Activate workflow control.
Good.
Nice.
Enter the vault and find those documents.
Jesus. Let's check these lockers. Okay. Followed by the number 7 and nothing else. Oh. So 3, 4, 5, 6. 4, 6. 3 plus 4 is 7. Three, four, six, eight. 4, 6, 7, 7. 4, 6, 8. So it's gonna be 7, 2. So it's 6, 7, 8, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Nice.
Damn it! The documents aren't there. You're going to have to head down to the lower level and dig through their lab research.
What the hell? Coli. Uh-oh. What the fuck? There we go. I guess we gotta go there. Wait, what were all those? Loyalty rating. here goes nothing. Alright, guys. I think I'm gonna call it here, man. So far, so good, and we're just scratching the surface. Let me know in the comments below if you enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments below what's been your favorite part. Let me know in the comments below if you don't like it and why you don't. Let me know in the comments below if you're hyped for Red Matter 2. Alright, this is your boy, VR Machine, signing out for now. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Later.